happening today, a grim but proactive training for children. First responders in Franklin County have what they're calling an active killer training exercise. This is in response to the deadly school shooting in Uvalde, Texas last month. Sheriff deputies, fire, and EMS workers will train at Union High School. The goal is to create a unified response in case of a school shooting in Franklin County.